What's good, y'all? Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. How you guys doing? Yeah. Happy Monday. Happy Monday, first off. How you guys doing? How you guys doing? Yeah, AFL Clutch Moments. Also, I'm trying something new. I'm trying this point of view, so I'm not blocking the camera. So, but also you guys can see me as well. And yeah, so you guys tell me how it is. If you guys like it, don't like it, just let me know. But yeah, so we had AFL Clutch Moments. So if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that like and sub button. I mean, highly appreciate, highly grateful, like always. Yeah, I don't think anything new. Let me just check my phone to make sure any comments. I don't think there's any comments left at all. You know, like I said, y'all just continue to show love, appreciate, support, all that, man. Love you guys, and let's keep growing, man. Tell your friends, tell your family. Tell your brothers and sisters, yeah. Yeah, so AFL Clutch Moments, man. Big time players make big time plays. Let's get started.
If anybody's gonna get it, it'll be James. Heads for the boundary line. Maybe Murphy should have kicked.
131, 131. That's a game. What is that, overtime? Something like that? Yeah. I like it. They held on. Essendon, they're pissed. They're pissed. Can't believe we just lost this game, man. 6-7, 6-7. That's ugly. Okay. Kick it. Go. Wow. Talk about real scuff, man. That was ugly. Real scrappy, real ugly. That worked. Yes, indeed.
Wonderful kick by Mooney. It's over. The Cats' vindication has arrived. They have won their second in 3 years.
Need to keep going quickly. 2:29 remaining.
What a mark. What a mark. Yo.
Clock quickly. 2:29 remaining.
Bro, I don't know his name, but I haven't seen him like a lot. That dude's good.
Ball to Streets, too long. Maynard.
The mark.
Streets, did he play on? Did he take
and versus shot? Collingwood.
Well, that's the question. Was Maynard blocked out of that one? Probably.
Massive.
The kick.
Sheed from the boundary. Needs to be in perfect.
Got it.
He's got the most look at that.
Boy, them Colorado fans just jeering up. F you. You son. You piece of crap.
Sheed has kicked a remarkable grand final goal.
They have to just watch and see how it plays out. Ryder over the back. Oh. Path of Robbie Gray. He's a superstar for the power. He goes long.
Holy crap.
Yes. Robbie Gray's holy kicked a big goal. And the power. The
holy, what a kick. What a kick. 7 seconds left. That was a kick. Good mark.
Cox throws it onto the left. One last roll of the dice.
Wow, that was just... Somebody just go up for it and get it. Somebody just go up for it and get it. Somebody just go up for it and get it, man. Big ups, man. Theme song, yes sir. Look at Nick Nat. Holy crap. Yeah. Boy, that's a lot of stress. Imagine all that stress you're going through, kicking the game-winning potential goal, tons of fans just going crazy. Oh my gosh, what a stressful moment that is, man.
A miss for the Eagles to outlast North Melbourne at the very last gasp. And he's put it through.
Got it. Got it.
Eagles win.
Yes, sir.
A remarkable game of football. High fives all around. And they come from
it. Celebrate with the fans, too. That's the best part. Celebrate with the fans as well. Poor North Melbourne.
In fact, every player, Steve, is in the defensive 50. Every Geelong player.
Unbelievable. Ooh.
Chance for Kennelly.
Get off the stiff arm. Kick.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me. He's kicked a goal. Unbelievable stuff from Nick Davis.
Sorry, could go any second. Swans need a goal. Nick Davis.
Bro, I came out of nowhere. Yo, number two came out of nowhere. Bro, I came out of nowhere. Being at the right place at the right time, man. Big time kick. That's game. Big time kick. They choke. They choke, man. There's about nine.
Floss down again. I think it's going to come back again. Picked up by Riewoldt. Riewoldt got it out wide. Griffiths, will he keep going?
Kick it.
Little one over the top of the mark. Been taken by Lloyd. 5 seconds. Lloyd. Is gonna have a kick after the siren. Gee whiz. A goal is the
Take your time.
Only thing that matters.
Take your time. This is the last kick of
Every
the game.
Kid dreams of this opportunity.
Richmond. Tigers.
From 45 to win the game.
Got it. 45.
The Tigers have won by a point. A kick after the siren.
That's a hard. That's an awful way to lose. An awful way to lose by buzzer beater, game winner. I'm talking shit to us other team. Yeah, we did this. Good mark. Get up. No way. No way. Jesus, did you see the amount of air time he got under that? My God. My, hey. Hey, you gotta step up when needed, man. Gas step up when needed. Yes, sir, I like that. You guys don't forget to like and sub or comment down below. You guys, start some reactions. I'll see you guys later.